Hi, I'm Layla. This poem is called Union Jack. I hope you enjoy it. I'm made of London, covered in the Union Jack. I grew up happy and blind in a cosy two-bedroom shack. I'm brittle as bone when it comes to choosing the flag. Am I all the colours of the world, or am I the Union Jack? See, colour isn't that telling. It's a statistic, like names and age. It's a notion for dispute and rage. It's an accusation on the sun's front page. Am I brown or am I beige? Am I mocha or a nutty honey glaze? No, I'm not beautiful, but is this world dazed? By sunlight, we're all ablaze in the colours of the UV rays. And by night, who's white? We're all black as raven in the safe deep haven of the unseeing night. Covered in the Union Jack, my duvet at night. Not black, not white. Black's a board, white's a page. A statistic like names and age. We're made of London, made of colour, not rage. This isn't a chessboard or the plot of Othello. Is the sun red? But I drew it as yellow. Colour to me is child's play. It's Crayola pens, it's clear as day and dark as night. Look at us now, painting colours. Because we're proud of this multicoloured Union Jack, this flag of worlds that only lacks two colours. Guess what? White and black. They don't exist. They are the same. One's a board and one's a page, and let them burn in the chess game rage that they make the sun's front page.